there is a plan under capitalism, but the plan is a problem, and the plan is basically all production to be organized by elites and for the interests of elites, regardless of what that means for people and planet. And that is a bad plan. So what we're calling for is effectively, let's change the plan and make it democratic and organized around human needs and ecological stability.